Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Leda spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Mikola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Mikola's account. Oh. Are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost. Haunted by memories of St. Trina. Her visage, her scent, the lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Mikola chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time. Are you certain of this? Is this all a plot to make a mockery of me? Oh heavens, what am I saying? Forgive me. You deserve my deepest gratitude. I will make the journey to the southern coast, as you say, to venture into the depths of the fissure. I will make the journey to the southern... Poison and the sweet sleep that follows. Oh, please, let me hear your voice. Oh, hello. Thank you. It was all just as you said. To think, without your guidance, I wouldn't have seen St. Trina again. I'm drifting off in the sea of her poison. Soon, I will hear her voice. Let me be. I won't be long. Oh, I almost forgot. You mustn't follow my example. St. Trina's poison would plunge you into an eternal slumber. It must be me. And only me. I am gone. Adrift in sleep. So that I may hear St. Trina's lost voice. Let me be. I won't be long. I am so that I let me be.
Thank you.
Grant me more of your poison, that I might drift further into sleep. Perhaps then you'll grace me with your voice. Please, leave me alone. I'll thank you not to lie to me. I am the Chosen, not you. Only I can doze off in the Sea of St. Trina. Why would you hear her voice when I cannot? If you should utter these cruel untruths to me again, I won't be held responsible for my actions. Please, enough. I cannot believe your cheek. And I will stand for it no longer. No good to anyone. Beginning to end. Weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I suppose dying in disgrace is fitting, in a way. Tell me, please, assuming you spoke the truth back then, what did St. Trina tell you? Assuming you spoke the truth, what did...
Grant him forgiveness.
assuming you... What did... Tell, assuming you... What did... Such a thing could possibly be... Could it? Please, let me hear you in my everlasting slumber. In my ever...
Mikaela. Ron.